Mitchell.
Sam Wanamaker.
Hey, Sam, sorry about the wet hand.
Oh, don't worry about it. I'm used to it. But you, I just want you to know I'm the one who cast you, and I could not be more delighted that you're doing this.
Well, thank you, Sam. I appreciate it. That's a good part.
Yeah. Have you met Jim Stacy? Seriously?
Not yet. No.
Well, you guys are going to be dynamite together.
Well, it sounds exciting.
Yeah. Lightning in a bottle. Hey, now, you met Sonia, makeup and hair. And this is Rebecca, who does costumes.
Hi.
Howdy.
Now, I want a whole new look for Caleb. I don't want this Western costume the way they costumed the Big Valley and Bonanza for the last decade. I want a zeitgeist flair to the costumes. I mean, nothing anachronistic, but where does 1869 and 1969 meet? Especially when it comes to you, Caleb. First off, I want to give him a mustache. A big, droopy, Zabata-like mustache. Now, about his jacket. I want to give him a hippie jacket. Something he could wear into the London fog tonight and look like the hippest guy in the room.
Far out. We got a custard jacket, fringes all down the arm. It's tan now, but I dyed dark brown. He could hit the strip in it tonight.
That's my girl.
Now, Rick, about your hair.
Oh, what about my hair?
I want to go with a different hairstyle.
What?
Something more hippie-ish.
You want me to look like a hippie?
Well, less hippie, more Hell's Angel.
Sam, you got me covered up in all this, this is junk. How's the audience gonna know it's me?
I hope they don't. I don't want them to see Jake Cahill. I want them to see Caleb. I hired you to be an actor, Rick. Not a TV cowboy.